All right, here we have a 10 carat white gold ring with a solid semi-black opal, 100% natural. It is not a doublet, not a triplet, not synthetic opal. Good thickness, well protected from being damaged with these nice six strong claws. A couple little natural diamonds on the side there. Most important thing is the opal. It's bright, lots of fire, color from every angle, blues, greens. And the opal comes from Lightning Ridge in northern New South Wales. Beautiful.